Welcome, guys. I'm gonna show you guys the world of Archbishop Ryan.
Oh my God, it's Aladdin!
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Hey, Kirby, what do you got there?
Got a water bottle. Did you know the cap of a water bottle is an example of a screw? A screw is an inclined plane wrapped around cylindrical posts. So as I twist the cap around the bottle, it wraps around the inclined plane and I'm able to open and close it.
Interesting. What's another example of a simple machine?
This doorknob is an example of a wheel and axle. A wheel and axle consists of two wheels. As I turn the big wheel, inside the small wheel turns, allowing me to open and close the door.
A wedge is a portable inclined plane. It can be used to separate two objects, lift up an object, or hold an object in place. An example of a wedge is a knife.
The hinges on a door is an example of a second-class lever. A lever is a bar that's free to turn around a fixed point called a fulcrum. The fulcrum is the hinges. The effort arm is the doorknob, and the resistance force is the door itself. So as I move the door, I apply force here, and the fulcrum is free to move the door.
Wow.
These stairs are an example of an inclined plane. An inclined plane.
An inclined plane is a sloping surface used to raise an object. It makes work easier by increasing the distance and decreasing the force.
The first class lever is a stick where the fulcrum is between the weight and the energy moving the weight. An example of a first class lever are scissors. The effort is here, the fulcrum is here, and this is the load.
My arm is an example of a third class lever. I use my elbow as the fulcrum, my wrist and my hand as the effort force, and the resistance is the bottle. Yeet!
Hey, Aladdin.
Hey, Matt. Is there any other simple machines in the school of Archbishop Ryan?
There is, actually. This one. It's called a pulley. A pulley is a grooved wheel with a rope or chain running along the groove. The axle of the pulley acts like a fulcrum. Two sides of the pulley act as the effort and resistance arm.
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess.
Hey guys, thanks for visiting Archbishop Ryan and seeing all our simple machines.
Hi, this is our Root Goldberg machine, the Deck Finisher 3000. Okay, so here's how it's gonna go down. I'm going to use this hammer as a third class lever to hit this basketball into these books, which will create a domino effect that'll smack down onto that spoon, which will be used as a first class lever to catapult that stick to let the ping pong down onto the inclined plane and back up and then down to finish the deck of cards down there.
Fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no.